This map that my 3-year-old son drew shows the radius of these sightings.
What the hell is it?
We think they're bimbos.
Still some real men left in this world. Men who haven't been castrated by the years of feminist propaganda, the corrupted public school system, and effective primetime television. Men who believe that nature designed women to cook. Real men. See, our role in this world is to love, protect, and yes, I'm not afraid to say it, dominate women.
Have to do something. The future of the world depends on it.
You stupid bimbos!